is our lane, so it is it is June 3rd, 2020. So I wanted to do a video because I was targeted in the abdominal muscle pretty heavily to the point where I had uncontrolled pain. So I wanted to do a video about that. And then also, what happened? Oh, my feet got really, really, really burnt. Like, super duper burnt. And so that's what happened to me. And also, separate from that, I actually got, my feet were burnt, and then after when I went to back to bed, I got targeted in the head. And that's something else that happened. So a lot of things happened, and I got pretty burned. And yeah, so this is a view of Santa Monica here in Los Angeles, and so that's basically what happened to me. So I'm just out here cooling off right now, and this is the view of Santa Monica. That is Santa Monica and Wilson over there. And then that is the view of Santa Monica and St. Andrew over there. So anyways, that's basically what happened. So just cooling off, as you can see, my hands are pretty burnt, and pretty burnt, and that's basically it. Just all that stuff that happened. And these are my toes, are pretty burnt. You can see my hands are pretty burnt. And I get targeted from that yesterday. I was getting targeted from that. So actually, everything happens. That's my apartment window right here, so I get a lot of targeting from there, and also my bathroom window right here, get a lot of targeting from there, in there, from the outside. Driving fast. And then, I guess too, like when I talk about getting targeted from the east, that green building there is gold diggers. And basically, that sign is a church sign, but that one goes berserk. So I'm kind of wondering if I also get targeted from that sign. Because you can see it's going berserk. So, who knows? A lot of regular cars going back and forth, like the Jeep. So the actually that white car looks like they have special headlights. That's a regular, that must have quite a few regulars. Thank you. That car looks like there's something going wrong with it. It looks like it's emitting something. Look at the side of it compared to the side of this car. Might have something inside there. You never know. So, some of my targeting has been coming from like right behind those purple trees. Trees with the purple like lilac flowers. So you can barely see, but right behind it is another house. You can barely see the top of the house. That's where my targeting's been coming from. And then the rest have been random through the hillside, except for one other building, the brick building over there. Ooh, it smells like donuts. It is like super nice this morning. Really cool. So that's one nice thing about it. Anyways, it is June the 3rd, 2021 in Los Angeles, California. I'm at 5640 Santa Monica Boulevard in Los Angeles, California. We're located right next to Gold Diggers, that green building right there. You can Google Maps it, or you can Yelp it to see where I live, right here at the Derby. Yeah, it seems like there's something going on with this car. Look at it on the side.